pleasure to welcome you here today to the Keel Authentication of DDG 128 Ted Stevens. We're here to celebrate this legacy of service and dedication, and I hope everyone here feels as fortunate to be a part of it as I do.
In earlier times, keel laying marked the laying down of the central timber that constituted the backbone of a vessel. This moment continues to serve as a foundation for the ship moving forward.
DDG 128 is named after longtime U.S. Senator Ted Stevens. Did a lot of great things for Alaska with their really all of their social and economic development plans that they had in Alaska of getting it into the Union. Very instrumental person.
As the ship program manager for DDGs, I've been in this role for the past four ships. So this is the fourth keel laying that I will have been involved in as a ship program manager. So one of the things that shows is just the amount of progress and lessons learned that we can take from ship to ship as we roll shipbuilders back from one ship to the next. Our shipbuilders put in a tremendous amount of time, effort, and passion into the work that they do.
It's always our intent to deliver the highest quality ships to the U.S. Navy.
What we do out here is so important, not just to our company, but also to the country. And you really see that passion and hard work ethic in all of our shipbuilders every day.
I hereby declare that the keel of Ted Stevens, DDG 128, has been truly and fairly